Alright.
Hang on a second.
I'm trying to figure out.
Got a flashlight if you want.
Find something. Either off myself or a zombie to eat me.
Ooh! Busted! I just found. Look what I found.
Okay, when I'm looking at my phone. Yeah, it's 54 in though. 7.62 by 54 is for Mosin. Alright, what
like my chest.
At?
My chest.
Oh, bulletproof,
Yeah, I just.
Anti-stab vest?
Yeah. It was like right here. Hey, do you want it? Because I took the gun.
No, you're good.
Wait, maybe I'm near you guys? I see some docks off in the distance from where I'm at with a big hydro tower again.
Here, we're still near. Go to that tower.
Maybe I am near you guys now. I see also three big, like, round containers off in the distance, a little bit left of it.
I think that's this over here.
I'm on the train tracks.
The tower thing, I'll be there.
I'm on the train tracks, running into town, yeah.
I can't sprint anymore. Like, at all.
Hey, wait, have you been sprinting?
Yeah, up until now.
Like, make sure you lose your food and water more quickly.
I've got an orange hard hat on, if you see me.
Okay.
By the train.
What were we saying, Trent?
It makes your stamina or food and water. You lose your food and water faster if you sprint.
Oh well, that's why I've been so hungry and stuff lately. That's probably why I almost died out there.
Somebody's been here.
Where?
Alright, I've got a red flare. Oh, I just found another flare too. That's convenient.
I might get disconnected, I don't know.
Why, that's pretty hard too?
Nah. I'm good.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm by a warehouse. Big tank. I'm heading towards the, big tower. What is that? Rock. Alright, you know what? I think this is the same tower I was at and I died.
That would suck.
It is. This is totally the tower.
That super sucks. That pseudo wudo sucks.
Where's my body? Oh, they have an axe.
You mean the axe that you killed yourself with?
Uh-huh. Might as well do it twice. Same life.
Jeez.
Man, this guy is dark.
The name is David Darko. You ever seen Donnie Darko? That movie's dark.
What movie?
Donnie Darko.
That fucking Donnie scares me.
Yes, the one with the freaking big metal head. Hey, let's find out if you can kill yourself with a road flare. Everybody game?
Jesus,
my God.
Christ. Like, if you can...
tell us how it goes.
Oh, I can't even slide down ladders anymore.
Oh, wait, yeah, there is an option. I'm getting down on my knees, what am I doing? I'm holding a fake gun in my head. It's not doing anything.
Okay.
I literally make this.
You think you'd like shove it in your eye.
Right? Or
I know,
like
I thought
you'd
do the same thing. I gotta get some of this weight off.
Come on. Open the door.
Not being able to sprint at all sucks ass. Cause when you're going down ladders, I wanna just slide down.
You can.
I don't wanna have to go down. Well, I know, but my weight is so heavy that I can't sprint at all, so like for anything.
I found a hatchet.
Nice.
If you say so.
Oh, that's fair.
I'm about to kill myself with it. So, you know, a little bit.
That's fair.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead.
You had to relive that twice.
Yeah, I did. That was terrible. Strange enough, it wasn't as bad the second time. Alright. I'm up on a really tall hill by a road. Super specific, I know.
That's fair.
Alright, are you guys by a city?
Yeah.
I mean, we're in a city, to be fair.
Because I'm way up on the mountain, so I'm nowhere near a city. And just trying to spawn near you guys would be a bit. Up here. Oh, I wonder if the building's got an accident.
We three best friends that anyone can have. The team has been stuck in my head this whole time. I just been repeating it in my head. It's okay.
There's a zombie. Punch in the face, zombie.
Yeah.
Eat me. Eat me, zombie. No.
Eat me. Fight me. Give me a hug.
Oh, he's killing me. He's killing me. Bleh. I'm gonna die or what?
Like, can I please die, or...
Alright, let's see
what we're doing. Just waste my time, zombie.
Alright. Good news is I spawned on a hill again. Bad news is I'm pretty sure it's the original hill I spawned on. At the very beginning of all this. Are you guys near the water?
Yeah, we're in Electro. South. We just come to you, man. I mean, we've already searched this city.
Okay.
Yeah, where you're at.
Well, I'm by a town, so...
Get you all souped up.
I'll laugh if it's by you guys. Alright. I see... Big tall transformer. Is this a military base? Giant warehouse. There's a water tower, I think, here. Looks like an industrial area. There's
right,
like
factory, I'm thinking.
Storage units and stuff around here.
I don't know. Ah, shit.
Where'd my Pepsi go? Or
well,
my,
Peppis.
Peppley or whatever it's called. Peppis, yeah, Peppis. Where you at? Trent.
I'm hiding.
I got two crowbar zombies and some canned peaches. Ooh, and a water bottle.
Ooh, blasted.
I just need some water purification tablets and I'll be set.
You know the lighthouse thing that we were gonna meet him at, Trent?
Yeah.
If you get the chance, meet up there and then we'll go look for him together.
Okay, so there are a lot of shipping boxes where I'm at. Oh, here we go. A
lot of shipping boxes.
There's a sign that says, looks like it says BEPE3NHO.
Baron Zeno. He's in Baron Zeno.
Does that help?
Okay, so we gotta go. Yeah.
Way up there.
Where is...
Say we just stick to the shore. I mean, it'd be a shortcut just to go over there. Hang on. So... We do this... to Verzino.
Oh my god, he's all the... Oh, no, never mind. Alright, there's
the hell show. Is it? Slash me. Okay. It's gonna take us, 42 minutes to get up there. We gotta run, like, north. Northeast. I say we cut through that,
Trying to find it so I can... Where is Berenzino at? I don't see it on the map.
Do you guys have
it's
a map?
All the way east on the shore.
On our phone.
Yeah, I survived.
That's what the app's called.
Okay. The Z. Starting with the Z on survive.
Oh fuck, it's 1:40.
What's up?
No, I just realized what time it was.
Were you on the East Coast?
Yeah.
We're on the South Coast. You're on the East Coast.
I'm over in Arizona.
Yeah, I'm in Florida.
Oh, I thought you were talking about on the game. Oh, I'm from Ohio.
What time I got at work? Oh, okay.
Get higher.
Fuck, I don't want to be up that early. I want to work at 10 o'clock in the morning.
I get the weekends off. I mean, they can call me in, but...
I get every day off for the weekend except for Sunday. But I get Thursday instead of... Sunday. Alright, let's...
Is that what this was a mod of? This used to be Arma?
Yeah.
That makes way more
sense.
It's
like a test version of Arma.
Alright, yeah, I gotta get up, I guess. I gotta be up early in the morning.
Alright, buddy.
Alright, man.
Alright, man. I got one of you. I need to get, you, David. Let me get you as a friend and...
I guess I gotta make this venture alone.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I'd go, but
Dave will keep me company.
Heck yeah, I'm here. Alright.
Alright, guys. Take it easy.
You too,
first, your brother, enjoy the walk. First, your brother leaves me, and then you leave me.
I know, man. I feel bad enough already. I wanted to go on this adventure. Fuck it, it's only 30 minutes. Who cares?
Nah, man, go. Go, you got work tomorrow.
Fuck work. Who cares about work, really, honestly?
We'll be here tomorrow.
Right?
I know.
Come find me!
Alright. Alright,
I'm at the train station. Like, the actual station for this place.
Alright, guys. Boom.
Hey, I found another backpack. I'm just finding backpacks. Right and left.
Have a good night, guys.
Good luck. Yep.
Night.
Yep.
Alright, I got a sledgehammer. I'm gonna go bust some heads out.
I'm gonna try to like multitask, look at my map, and run at the same time.
Oh, finally, I found a backpack.
See exactly where I'm going. Going around down the.
Oh, I was gonna tell him before he got off, I forgot. If you take bandages, or just cloth, you can make an armband so we can tell each other apart. Like, us from them.
Yeah. Yeah, we can do that.
Off the zombie's gonna see. Oh. Doesn't look like anything's been looted since the reset over in this area.
I'm going too high.
Found a gun.
So how long have you been playing this game?
Today? What about you?
I didn't hear a word you said after.
Oh. No, I've been playing since I bought it today.
I bought it for PC back in 2013, played it for a couple hours, or have a lot of hours logged in, then I took a break and bought it here 2 weeks ago.
Nice, yeah, no, see, I didn't have a gaming PC back in the day. I do now.
If you find a backpack, tell me.
I found one.
Oh, what size?
Oh, I found one for myself. I don't know. It's a green one. It says 70 next to it.
Says it holds 70?
I think. It's got a little number 70 next to it.
Alright, yeah. Yeah, that's the one I was gonna get you, but I just dropped that one then.
I died earlier with a freaking blue mountain one. I was so mad. And I died of like thirst. I didn't even. Oh, anti-stab vest. What? Yes, please. It's supposed to be the police station that I'm in.
I'm worried about that.
A solid chance of finding some ammo, I bet.
Take that right. Oh, I'll just go straight up. Yeah. That mountain. Yeah, this map's really helpful. Can't wait until when they have cars in the game, man. It's gonna be so much better.
Oh my god, right? So we can actually get around quickly? Alright, I'm up on top of the police station right now. Is there a compass or something in the game?
Yeah, they got a compass. That's that. Most of this military base. Hopefully, I find some good stuff.
I'm just excited I found an anti-stab vest just laying around. That's sweet.
So what other games do you play?
Xbox-wise, I play a lot of Fortnite, PUBG. PC-wise, I play a lot of PUBG.
I haven't played my PC for a while. I got an Xbox and PS4 as well.
Yep, me too. I got the Xbox One, PS4, I've got the Nintendo Switch, gaming computer. My computer right now is running the Ryzen 7 processor. It's freaking...
I remember being...
16 cores.
I found the military base.
Nice. I'm wondering if I follow the train tracks, if I can meet up with you. If I'm looking at this map right now.
Hang on, let me stop here for a second. Look at the map. Go right there. If you want, go south to Salinchnail. We'll meet halfway. Sort of. Got another M4 for you.
Nice. Is there a way to get rid of all these filters? Oh, yeah. Okay, I see where I'm at. Where are you at?
Hang on. I'm like, near, oh shit, I saw somebody. Nothing else in here? Alright. Oh yeah, there's another tent.
Oh, so you're down, way down I'm south on Electro.
Yeah.
Okay,
I see where you're north of Electro now.
You're north of Electro? Are you in
Posta? Up in the woods. We know where it says, hang on. I'm trying to multitask here. We don't need that. Yeah, we do. He has...
I can try to meet you in Delina.
Alright, so... I'm about to go into, Staroy?
Staroy?
Staroye?
Yeah. Yeah. I see it. And then there's Delina.
On that military.
Alright, I'll start heading that direction roughly. I think this is the right way.
You said you're going to Delina?
Yeah, in that direction, because Delina's on my way to Staroy.
Alright.
Oh wow. I'm thirsting to death. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Six. Drink some water at Baron Zeno.
Got a bottle of water here. Slam that real quick. How do you open up a can of peaches?
You need a knife, can opener, axe, any of those. You got it?
Nope.
You got those?
That is okay, I'm gonna figure it out.
One is the loneliest number.
Right?
Two can be as bad as one if you're having fun. I hope I'm going the right way.
Me too. I believe I am though, because I'm keeping the coast to my left. I'm kind of heading up at an upward angle.
Just do that. Hopefully I get it. Yeah, if I didn't have this map, man, I'd be lost. What was that sound?
What sound?
You good? I don't know, I thought I heard gunfire.
Oh, you might have, be careful. It's not towards me though, as far as I can tell.
Well, I mean, I'm in the middle of, like, Buffs Creek nowhere in the woods. I don't think anybody would be. Like, I'm high up on the mountain. I don't think anybody's gonna be around here. I could be wrong.
I'm restricting some houses real quick to see if there's an axe so I can get some food. Millimeter around. I mean, I could eat a bullet. I'd rather not.
Nah.
I think I'm still embarrassed, you know? On the outskirts of town or something.
Yeah, man.
Trying to see if I can find a water thing so I can fill up my water bottle.
Man, I could probably be passing, I don't know.
Should be a street sign coming up here soon.
Hopefully I find something storey. Yeah, Yeah, my food's in the red.
Yeah, my food and my water are not lit.
Some goats. That's crazy. Goats or horses? If it's a horse, I ain't killing it.
Is this the name of the town? Nope, I'm by a giant toilet paper sign. If I have water purification tablets, can I fill my water bottle up in the ocean?
I don't know. I'm about to get me some meat. Some carb. Oh man, I got a lot of goat steak.
Oh, score.
Nice.
You just found me a sprunk.
Got some steaks, man.
Very nice.
And hell.
Oh no!
Oh my god! Are you serious?
Did the server just reset?
Dude, it's not gonna let me have that. Did it say you were kicked?
Yeah.
Man, that's bullcrap. It's gonna say I don't have that now. I didn't kill that goat. Alright, so how about, let's go. We'll go, 7. So right here, 7281.
You wanna go to 7281?
Favorite that one. 7281.
How many people are in it?
Like 7.
Okay.
Oh, that was annoying, dude. I better have those goat steaks. There's I don't.
7, 2, 8, 1.
I don't have them. Are there goats here, or am I gonna die of starvation?
I think I'm in Orlovets.
Yeah, I'm gonna die because the goat was never there. I mean, that was pretty cool to experience.
Before back in my... I don't even know where I'm at.
Wish they would let me keep the fucking thing, but...
I have no idea where I'm at right now.
I see this town I'm going to. So I think I might survive. But I'll be a lot closer now.
I don't know what town this is or nothing. Oh, crap.
Really?
I know exactly where I'm at. I'm right outside the toilet paper town. Jesus.
What's the toilet paper sound?
I think it's Orlovets.
Why you call it toilet paper town?
Because there's a giant sign right outside of the town for toilet paper.
All Let me get maintained before I figure that out. Try to find some food.
Yeah, I found
a cowboy hat. I don't think I want that though.
Well, I found a Rasputin glass drink, so that should be good. So yeah, this server must have reset recently because I'm finding like colas and stuff laying everywhere.
I'll take rope. Just think this other M4 could have been James. Just do me a favor, David. I give you a gun, don't kill yourself with it.
Yeah, I will not.
Nothing in here, motherfuck. Fucking annoying, dude. I think somebody's already taken this place over, cleared this place out. Buy me some food, that's all I want.
Alright, if you get to me, I've got cola and some peaches.
Oh, fucking zombie. Close it. There we go. Alright, I found Sprite, so maybe that'll help me a little bit. Just enough. Fuck you. Bro, pick. Oh my god, don't die on me. Pick up a freaking. Hit the zombie. Grab a bandage. Do you got a bandage? Zombie, dude.
messed you up pretty good.
Yeah. Hit me in and everything, pissed me off. Dumbass won't even pick up an axe. Oh my god, they're fucking everywhere, dude. Ah, oh, I found tuna. I found tuna, we're good.
Nice. Tuna for days.
God's on my side.
Alright, so wherever I'm at, there's a giant crane in the middle of the city. Like some back to
Carcass. Think you passed on Baranzino.
Huh?
So I think you're still in Baranzino.
I don't think so. I've been running for a while. Let's see if I can zoom in on the map real quick.
With the ocean to which side?
Ocean's to my left.
Okay.
I think I'm in Orluez still. Oh crap, zombie.
You said you're near the shore still?
Yeah, like pretty close. I think my game just crashed.
Okay. You're probably still in the lunch lane. Did you already pass the factory?
I don't think so.
Alright, I'm gonna go to Delina. I'm 9 minutes away. Or 5 minutes.